Grover. When I brought him in, he was pulling on his leash, just dragging me across town, eating whatever he wanted from wherever he wanted. And just didn't really want to listen when I needed him to. But now he leaves anything on the floor. We just tempted him with some dog food and he just left it there. He does not drag me over to say hi to another dog when we're walking on the leash. And he just sits here so patiently.